Hey guys, it's Jar Jar here, the Savage One, and we're doing another special. Yeah, because it's 2 year anniversary and 25 subscribers, so that means we're doing good, because in the first year, it was a 10 subscriber special. So we only gained 10 subscribers in year 1. But in year 2, we gained 15 new subscribers. So we're at 25. So it's a special again for 2 years and 25 subscriber special. So I got Hitman Sniper. Yeah. So this actually costs money. By the way, so I'm not being cheap on this special. I'm actually doing stuff. Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, but I actually spent money to do stuff. It's connecting, yeah. It has to connect. So I gotta wait for it to connect. Okay, what does this red dot mean? Gonna check out this red dot. I want to see the red dot. I can't click anything. No. Just armory. Come on. I'm gonna pause this and come back when I can actually play it. Okay. So, now that I can actually play it, let's play. So, I'm going to, I have to get 2 kills with 1 explosive round, and I have to kill this girl. So, let's see if I can kill the girl and the 2 guys with 1 round. Let's see if I'm a good sniper, or if I suck at sniping. Hopefully, I'm a good sniper. Because I don't like sucking at sniping. So I'm guessing that's the girl I have to kill. So, Blondie. Gotta kill Blondie. Got it. Okay. So, I hope you like this special of me playing Hitman Sniper. So, these are any extra targets I can eliminate for a high score. Oh, I don't have to kill Blondie. I have to kill that chick. So, but I'm gonna end up killing Blondie anyways for extra points. So, this girl's like over there. I gotta kill 2 guys with 1 explosive dart. So I gotta find 2 guys standing next to each other. Where can I find 2 lonely loners? Yara don't have a partner. You don't have somebody. Where are 2 people next to each other? These 2. Nah, they're not next to each other. Oh, the girl I have to kill is gone. But, I mean, okay, whatever. Is there anyone next to each other? I know there should be someone close. Here. Those 2 guys are next to each other. You have to die no matter what. You're gonna call reinforcements. Oh crap, I'm screwed. No. Lady, please. I wonder if I can shoot him through this window. I suck. crap, crap. I got him. Okay. I don't want to talk about how many times that took. But I agree, it took a lot. So, hopefully, it doesn't ever happen again. I'm not even going to try to hit a beat. Okay. So I am going to go... Crap. Nope. Shoot. And then... Shoot. And then who are you? You need to be shot. Can't be caught. How did I not kill you? I'll show you a few times. And I think it's extra, like, if you... I shot the computer. Why is the sky purple? Someone's on the roof, I just know it. Yes, I was right. Okay, so where's this lady? Where are you going? I see you. Wait, what? I'm confused. What happened? Oh, I have to redo it. Okay. So retry, because I screwed up. Crap. So I don't know how I'm supposed to kill that Tula Kula Curl person. But yeah, somehow I have to do it. So I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it like a man, do it professionally, do it amazingly, and not mess up. Can I? Can I do it without messing up? I'm just going to look around. Target's going to be over there. But, is there anything I can do? There's going to end up being two people right where the end of the point is, the end of the gun is. And I'm going to be able to blow up. So she's going to pop up over there. But I have to find, I have to wait for those. Just gonna... No, die! Now, so, crap, why do I suck? No, you gotta die. No. Die! Crap, you gotta die. Oh, you gotta die. Dang it, what? Wait, I'm confused. So I failed, obviously. No, why did I press continue? I don't want to continue. I want to retry. I failed, I screwed up. And if you're trying to say this is my first mission, and I suck at it, I actually played this game before, it's not my first mission, and I'm annoyed. Because I think this is why I deleted it. So, we are not going to mess up. We are not going to fail. We are going to survive. Because we gotta kill them all. Gotta get them all. We gotta catch them all. I'll shut up now. So, let's do this. This time, I'm just gonna get as many points as I can. So, that means... okay. There's gonna be a guy over here. Who's over here? Who's over here? Okay. Now I know there's gonna be a guy over here. They're gonna call him in so I can't get like two stuff because there's gonna be a guy over here and I'm not gonna be able to kill her anytime soon. So I have to wait until she's on the roof. Oh crap. You don't run anywhere, fat boy. Oh crap, fat boy ran. Dang it, 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 dang it. She's gonna end up walking upstairs. She might be up now, so if she is on the roof. This girl is a sniper. Oh my god, she was trying to snipe someone. Just gotta get the final kill. Can I? No, I can't. Oh, I was hoping I would get that final kill. Collect. Hey, I killed two with one explosive round. Oh. I get it now. I don't get it now. I killed two people. I used explosive rounds. Confused am I? For sure. Killed two people with an explosive round. Killed two with one explosive round. I do not get. Yes, at all. But okay. Whatever. I'll do it. So. Kill you, so this. Don't worry about you later. This guy I can double kill. But. Him now, so he doesn't come back later. Okay, clean. You look like you wanna die. Crap. I see you. So I gotta get the explosive round kill. So I have to find two people right next to each other. I can explode. Right there, come on, two people. Killed everyone already, crap. I think you're high. He was some, like, high-class guy, I believe. Okay. Well, this is definitely a high-class guy. I think that guy is, too. I can't see him, so I'm not gonna kill. I need to find two guys right next to each other so I can explode. Where are you going? And I'll see that dead guy on the couch. Oh, he doesn't. Don't see anyone. I can kill him, but I don't know if I want to. Who said something's wrong? Help. How did you see? Oh, you saw. Crap. I need two people next to each other still. What? Do I have a time limit? I think there's a time limit. There was definitely a time limit. I am sorry, guys. I forgot. I didn't realize there was a time limit. Dang it. So those two are essential to get. So I can't be distracted by anything else. Alright, I was just killing random people because I wanted to kill high-class targets. Like, these people, I'm gonna like eliminate extra targets that are high, so I gotta kill all of them to get extra points. Cause you know how everyone likes them extra points. Nope! 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 Nope. All clear, all clear. They're both dead. Well, there was a high class target there. She was just... You're dead, because you know too much. Where are you going? Come on, come on, come on, don't mess this up. You didn't see anything. Oh. Wait, what? I still haven't killed two people with an explosive round? So, pretty sure this is a high profile target. So, now I'm realizing that it's timed. Except I still need to do the double kill. So, where is a double kill that I can get? Let's see if I can't find two people right next to each other. There's those guys again, but, it's Tonya. Shut. What? Crap. Crap, 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 crap. 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 Crap, crap. Crap, crap. I failed again. I'm like in try hard mode at the moment because this is very difficult. And what does it mean to kill two people with one explosion? So I gotta lure two people. So don't shoot them with an explosion. Lure them to an explosion. I don't get it. I honestly have no clue what is going on here. Okay, so, people with an explosion. Okay, I'm gonna shoot right there. Come on, guards. Shoot there again. Get the hint. There are two guards I can move here. And now I'm annoyed. Okay, so now I can kill her. Unless I want to kill someone else beforehand. Nope, you're a dead man. Why are you suspicious? Shoot. How did you see? Crap. Not gonna be able to kill this person. Yes, my name is 47 and I'm a perfect agent. Huh. Get wrecked. I beat the level. Yes, I'm gonna open this because I beat the level. Okay, it's you. My words, my rewards, get all that. Okay. Alright. I succeeded the level! Well, that was a special, watching me struggle at Hitman. Sniper, I hope you liked it. Subscribe for more. And make sure you leave in the comments if you do want more. Because I'll certainly make more. Ooh, a rank increase crate. Let's see. Gotta watch it open this time, because this one's, like, special. Intel 2 demo locus. Yeah. Yeah. I have zero friends. Isn't that sad? Wait. This might be a very long video, because I might just... I have to kill that guy, but I might just, because it's a special. So I'm gonna play. And cause it's special. So I have to do two missions, right? Yeah. So that's why we're only gonna do two missions for a special Hitman Sniper. I suck at this game, but doesn't matter. Haha. Title: Special Hitman Sniper, 2 year and 25 subscriber special. Let's go. We're gonna be playing some. Okay, so I have to get a score of that much. I have to kill 4 enemies in a row without being detected, and I have to kill that dude. So in a row without being detected. Oh, well. Because of my last game, I already know this guy's an easy out. This girl is an easy out. Oh crap. You need to die. Definitely need to die. No. Wait. Be curious? Why don't you not be curious? While I reload and take my aim. No, die. Crap. Shoot. Crap. Crap. Wait, I can get a kill. I can get this kill. Oh, that was a big kill. That was like a good kill. Because that was like a one agent. Well, that mission was very quick, but I still did it. And now we're gonna open the case. And this will be the end of the video. We'll see what I get from the case. Okay, I got scope barrel parts. That's not even what I needed. What I need, if I go into armory, I'll show you what I need. And who I need to kill. After a little bit, I'm ready. I need to go to armory. I'm just gonna skip. Yep. Okay. Cool. Armory. So. For the next weapon, I need to kill one more person, and that's this guy. Lefkots. Leka. But now I'm just gonna wait. Ah, it's upgraded. Level 8 out of 8. So that means this is super good. This is like a super good sniper. My sniper wasn't that good. This one's pretty good. This one should be better. And if only I could have, you know, like maybe one of these weapons. Oh, that would be so cool. Like, check out that weapon. That sniper weapon looks awesome. That sniper rifle looks awesome. That sniper rifle looks cool. This, dude. That's just, like, wow. Way to be undetected. Got a flaming dragon. Oh, that's a crossbow. That's a minigun sniper. Ooh, that looks really cool. Okay. Well, I guess that's the end of this video. Oh, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell, and the like button, and leave in the comment if you want more of this. This was a special, but I can make it a thing, make it a new thing, if you wanted to. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Bye.